Remember that so-called beer belly bandit? Well, the suspect, identified as that thief, has been arrested by the U.S. Marshal's Office. Authorities say he was caught in the Lake Charles, Louisiana area, apparently arrested Tuesday at the Isle of Capri Casino. He was wanted for several HEB robberies, including ones in Bastrop and in Austin. The suspect was identified thanks to an anonymous tip to authorities as Jeremy Brock of Austin. No word on when he'll be extradited to Texas.